I worked with somebody recently who had a couple hundred people in the people section of photos. It was super cool working with her. We cleaned up a bunch of duplicates. We put favorites on the people she cares about the most and got it looking really organized and beautiful. I learned how to merge people. I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. So this is something that can happen pretty easily, is that the Photos app will identify faces, and sometimes it'll be the same person, but the name is slightly different. Now it's actually a surprisingly easy fix. You can just drag a box around the two people, or you can, on the keyboard, you hold the command key and click on the people that you want to merge, and then you just right click on one of them, or it's a two-finger click on a laptop, and you've got this option here to merge two people. And then Photos will say, are these the same person? You say yes, and boom, you have just one of that person. Now if you want to change the name of this person, you just double click it and you click the blue name up in the top left, and you can add last name, say next, and then say done. And so now when we click on people on the left, it's got my full name and only one of me. Now once you have just one of all of the people you care about and you have a little heart on the people who matter the most, you will really enjoy going into the people section and finding more photos of those people. Boom, Mac epiphany. If you want professional one-on-one help with the tips in this video or with anything else in your Mac lifestyle, head to Macinhome.com to schedule a consult. I think I'm sweating. Nope, it just felt like I was sweating. Do I look like I'm sweating?